I've wrestled with reality for 35 years, Doctor.